X mode. Bluetooth mode.
So slow, 1 FPS. Well, not 9S. Already start. Wait for it to load. See? Table micro. Why so slow? Never mind, as long as the game loading. Maybe someday if you got the proper GPU for it. I hope. Well, I hope it can run a bit faster. If you look at option, graphic, Hz. This resolution cannot be. Cannot be edited because the default screen resolution are fake at full HD. Well, come on, hope. Why you move one at a time? After this, Poco F1, and after that, Poco X3 Pro. Poco F1 and Poco X3 performance more or less the same. No sound. Already connected to a Bluetooth, but with no sound. I'm still looking for the problem. Skip. Is that Poco F1. Stand by. After that, Poco X3. So slower. Why no sound? So I make a sound for you. Graphic no bad. Full HD at low texture, everything off. Actually, this game running on low spec PC. Oh yeah, come on, move. Move. Why are you moving like that? Oh yo, 1 FPS, I think. For you, commit suicide. Well. Decide to jump. Dude. Not that way, dude. Well, hey. You press only one, not. So don't press so many times, because the CPU cannot process the instruction so fast. If you give so many instructions at a time, so the CPU crash. Quit. I show you how to fix the Wi-Fi. So slow, ah. Come on, quit. Oh yeah. Uyo, 47. Uyo, dangerous, huh? Yes, it's working properly. Right? What the heck? Go to your device manager. Can't see because the screen too small, right? Like this. Can you see it? This one exclamation mark on the modem. First boot, you will get also Wi-Fi exclamation mark at the icon there. Right click. update driver, browse my computer, pick, choose these two, either one. Next, let it install the driver. That's it, the Qualcomm Wi-Fi BANAC. So, we got the connection to the internet, right? Right. It's getting hot. Not 9S. Well, better luck next time. And Poco F1. Yeah, hold on. This one, the touchscreen, no problem. Okay. Right. That's my Poco connector. I'm using a keyboard. Come on. This keyboard don't have any. No, the USB hub don't have any power. Wait, it's not respond. Yeah, hold on. This one, the sound, no problem. Wait, I'm flipping it at the other way around. Not too loud. This one, no problem. How to use keyboard? Shift. Shift. Too sensitive the mouse. This lousy mouse dear. storage. W space and shift up. Wait. Really hard to use the keyboard. Well. Look at this setting. 480p, 60 hertz low. Let's try 720 Full HD. 1920, 1080 Full HD. Apply. Yes. Okay, awesome. Even at full HD, no problem for Pocophone F1. So, Poco, no problem actually on this game, so I disconnect the Bluetooth. Disconnect. Next one. Poco F1. I think, well, only the sound problem. The rest are perfect. Right? So, next phone. Poco X3 Pro. Poco X3, I'm using a controller. I Pega, what model is this? Forgot my name. 9027. Well, maybe in the description I will give you the controller model. Connect to Bluetooth first. So many. Right. Oh, so loud. This controller perfect fit on my hand. This is the best ergonomic controller, I think. Poco X3 NFC, not booting yet. Maybe I'm getting another port for the Windows 11, the LG G8X. Okay. Wrong button. Graphic at 540p. Let's push it to full HD. Let's see. Full HD. Ah, cannot see. Not visible. Only me can see full HD. My setting. Back. It's not really hard to check. See? Well, at full HD also no problem. How many FPS? I'm not sure. Well, all games are playable on this device except a few latest titles such as Resident Evil 4. That one missing something. Maybe if I can get a proper driver for that one, I will test it, Resident Evil 4 Remake. So, which device you prefer? Disconnect. Type-C also, modified. Whoa, sorry. Too many things, crowded. Poco F1. And Redmi Note 9S. Which one you prefer? So, thank you for watching. I will be testing more game on request. And once again, have a good day.